performance in a 100 meter sprint. These Olympians practiced and prepared for about 4 years or even 8 years, and that too 8 hours every day, physically and mentally. And if you look at the 45 minutes boxing championship, the preparation starts the moment they believe or they dream of becoming a boxing champion. And if you look at our life, our performance lasts about 40 years. And what sort of preparation do you think is just enough for us?